Hey, let's start off by washing your face, okay? I have this little face wash right here. It has this spraying mechanism. I don't know if you can see. Anyways, I also have this cotton round. So I'm going to spray the cotton round with my face wash and then rub it all over your face. So. You want to make sure it's full of the face wash. Okay, now, whoops, you have some on your face. Can you see all right? Sorry about that. Now I'm just going to rub it on most of your face, but mainly focusing on the areas that I would put freckles on, so like your cheeks and your nose. Right now I'm focusing on your left cheek. Other side. And then your nose. I'm gonna start by getting like the sides and then I'll go. Now I'm going to take a dry cotton pad. You can tell it's dry because it's not as heavy and it's thicker. I'm just gonna dry your face with this by like patting it. Make sure I get everything because we don't want your face to be wet when I put the freckles on. Make sure I get the sides of your nose. Now, I'm going to actually put the freckles on your face. So, I have this freckle pen by AOA Studio. So, the technique for this, okay, I guess I can't do anything with that, is to dot three, like one, two, three, really quickly, and then pat it so they fade. So I'm going to start on the left side and do three, and then pat, pat, pat. So, one, two, three. Okay, now I'm going to do some on the left side. Then I'm going to add more to the right side, add more to the left side. Oh, and I'm also going to do the nose, of course. I'm gonna do some on your nose. Just gonna do like one at a time. Knocked you over a bit there. And I'm just gonna add some randomly to like make them even. There are some I'm a bit unhappy with, so I'm just going to remove them with Q-tip and some remover. looks good. I am just gonna spray your face with some setting spray. Kind of like keeps everything in place for a while. This may look like the facial cleanser that I used earlier, but I just have them both in the same type of container. So I'm gonna cover your eyes because I don't want to get them wet like I did before. Let's just dry this off. That should be good. Peace.